The new tools we learned in this session, loops, arrays, hashes, are some of the most important concepts in all of programming. We'll continue to build upon them as this course progresses. Everything we've done so far has been with relatively simplistic data. An array of names, a hash representing a person. Those types of examples are important when you're starting out, but they may seem a little bit trivial. It's time for us to step it up. In this session, you're going to build a project using more complex, realistic data. Imagine that we run an online retailer, ToyCity, that sells the best toys in all the world. You love your job, except for one thing. Things are not going well for ToyCity. Children actually hate toys now, with a passion. To help turn the business around, our boss has asked us to write an application that will analyze our product sales data and generate a nice-looking sales report. Here's a preview of the crazy product sales data we'll be working with. We'll revisit this project and continue to improve it in future sessions. In this first iteration, we're going to focus on running some simple analysis on the data and printing a simple report to the terminal. In future iterations, we'll save the output to a text file and incorporate an API. This project is a big step up, but don't worry. We'll be here to help you along the way. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at the project specifications and set up.